I'm not a very nostalgic person. You know, I don't really look at the past and, you know, summon up regrets or self-congratulations, or, you know, it just is not a mechanism that operates very strongly in me. So I neither have regrets nor, you know, nor occasions for self-congratulations.